We wrap up summer. The float season is also winding down out on the Boise River. This weekend is Labor Day, and that marks the last day of the official Float the Boise season each year. And this week, equipment rentals and shuttle bus services are closed today through Thursday, since it's the last week of float season. Now, floating services will still be open Friday through Sunday until the season ends September 3rd.